Good morning students. Today we will discuss some working problems related to fractions. See that a rectangular sheet paper 12 1/2 cm long and 10 2/3 cm wide. Here given one rectangular paper. Already we know the symbol of rectangle means rectangle is having length and breadth, means two sides are different, two sides means the opposite sides are equal and the means these two are equal and these two are equal, means lengths are equal and breadths are equal. Length how much given? 12 1/2 cm. Next means long and wide 10 2/3 cm. Okay, what is asking here? Find its perimeter. Find its perimeter means total, the length of total surrounding paper. Okay, boundary, perimeter is nothing but boundary. No, that's it. Means from here to then the four corners should be add, we'll get perimeter. First of all, write length in bracket L is equal to how much? 12 1/2 cm and breadth. Actually in length or long both are equal, wide or width or breadth both are equal. Breadth B is equal to how much? 10 2/3 cm. Perimeter of rectangular paper is equal to, actually what is the formula? Perimeter of rectangle, what is the formula? 2 into L plus B. Why? Because 2 into L plus B, in that rectangle we have two lengths and two breadths. Okay, two lengths and two breadths. L plus B means one common, one is one combination from here to here. This is one and this is one. This is one length plus breadth and this is one length plus breadth. Means like a two times is there. That's why 2 into L plus B. It is a formula, basic formula. Already we know, we studied in before classes, sixth class. Okay, 2 into L plus B is the perimeter of rectangle formula. Then in that 2 into L means what is that? 12 1/2 cm plus B means 10 2/3 cm. Why? Because just I am substituting in L place 12 1/2 cm and B place 10 2/3 cm. Then again, this is the 12 1/2 is a mixed fraction, just convert into improper fraction. What will get? 2 12 should multiply, first multiplication after addition. 2 12 is 24 plus 1 25 by 2 plus, no need to centimeter, we mentioned last, 3 10 is 30 plus 2 32 by 3. Okay, again these two are unlike fractions. That's why we have to multiply which operation we have to apply. Cross multiplication operation we have to apply. 2 into, see, 25 into 3 plus 32 into 2 by 2 into 3. Okay, 25 into 3 plus 32 into 2 by 2 into 3. Next, how much is 75 plus 32 2 is 64 by 6. 75 plus 64 by 6. Okay, how much is value? 75 plus 64, how much? 5 plus 4 is 9, 7 plus 6 is 13. 2 into 139 by 6. Then we'll write 2 into 139 by 6. 2 into 139 by 6. Okay, here is possible cancellation with 139 and 6. Is possible? Just check it. Then 9 and 3 table is not possible. Thus way, just for first 2 1 jar 2 3 jar 2 1 jar 2 3 jar 2 1 jar and 2 3 jar, what is that? Then in 2 is in numerator, 6 is in denominator, thus is possible cancellation. Next, again with 3 is possible or not, check it. 3 4 jar 12 and 19 is not possible, thus 139 by 3. 139 by 3. Otherwise, we can write the mixed fraction in the problem. That's why we have to write in mixed fraction. What we'll write? 3, 4, 12. Just do the division. I'm writing here 139 with 3. 3, 4, 12 is 19. 3, 6, 18. Remainder 1 means 46, 1 by 3. 46, 1 by 3 centimeter. 46, 1 by 3 centimeter. The perimeter of rectangular sheet equal to how much? 46, 1 by 3 centimeter. Okay, listen once again. Actually, we have one rectangular sheet means rectangular paper. Rectangular paper means each any rectangle shape, two lengths and two breadths, means two lengths are equal, two breadths also equal. This is the length, this is the breadth. Then this is the length, this is the breadth. Like that, here also breadth will come, here also length will come. Okay, next, this is the length and breadth, perimeter of rectangular paper. What is the formula? Perimeter of rectangular paper means perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus B. 2 into L plus B, then 2 into L plus, I am writing 12, 1 by 2 centimeter and 10, 2 by 3 centimeter. Then 12, 1 by 2 convert into improper fraction is 25 by 2 and 10, 2 by 3 is convert into 32 by 3. Then total should multiply cross multiplication, 25, 3 just 75 and 32, 2 just 64 by the denominator should multiply to 3 just 6. Okay, then 75 plus 64, how much? 139 by 6. 2 into 139 is not possible cancellation. That's why again with 2 is possible. 2 1 jar, 2 3 jar. Again doing operation, 139 by 3 came. 139 by 3 is a mixed fraction. Again should convert into improper fraction. 46, 1 by 3 centimeter came. Okay, this is the perimeter of rectangular sheet. Next, one more problem we will discuss. First, in the problem we have one triangle, one rectangle is there. First, to find perimeter of triangle ABE. perimeter of triangle AB. Triangle AB perimeter. Actually, the perimeter is nothing but sum of all sides, sum of all corners or sum of all sides. Okay, then perimeter of triangle, what is that? Means AB. AB is nothing but AB distance from A to B, how much length, how much distance is there, that is called AB, and plus BC plus CA. AB how much? 5/2 cm. BC how much? 2 3/4 cm. CA how much? 3 3/5 cm. 3 3/5 cm. Okay. Now, first 5/2 plus, this is the mixed fraction, convert into improper fraction. What will come? 4 2 are 8 plus 3 11/4 plus 5 3 are 15 plus 3 18/5. Now take LCM 2 4 5. What is LCM? 2 1 are 2 2 are 5 as it is. LCM equal to 2 into 1 into 2 into 5 is nothing but, what is the answer? 2 2 are 4 4 5 are 20. The common denominator is 20. Already we explained division with the denominator, multiply with the numerator. Take first fraction, what is that? 5/2. In that 5/2, what is the denominator? 2. This, the 20 is divided by 2, means 2 10s are 20. That 10 again should multiply with 5 is 50. Okay, I will explain one. 20 with 2, 2 10s are 20. These 10 coefficient should multiply the numerator is 50. Is 50. Which fraction we are taking? The fraction denominator resultant value is divided by the denominator, and the coefficient is multiplied with the numerator. Second one is 20 and 4. In 4 into which number will get 20? Means 4, 20 divided by 4 means 5. Again that 5 should multiply with 11, means 55 plus, like that. Next, last one also. What we'll just guess? 20 divided by 5 is nothing but 4. 18 4 are 72. Is equal to 50 plus 55 plus 72. How much? 50 plus 55 is 105. 105 and 72, 177 by 20. 177 by 20. Okay, 177 by 20. Then we have to convert into a mixed fraction. Then do the division. 20 with 177. 28 are 160. Is 17 is the remainder. 17 is the remainder, means 8 17 by 20 centimeter. 8 17 by 20 centimeter. This is the perimeter of triangle, means this total perimeter is equal to 8 17 by 20 is the perimeter of triangle. Okay. I repeat once again. First of all, we have some measurements, 3 measurements. Then find out the area of perimeter of triangle. Perimeter of triangle is nothing but sum of 3 sides. And the 3 sides is AB and BC and CA. AB and BE. Sorry. AB and BE and EA. Okay. Like that. Next. Next, 5/2 and 2 3/4. 2 3/4 is a mixed fraction. Convert into normal fraction, means from improper fraction. Then all values, all denominators equal, means directly do addition, otherwise convert into LCM. Means want to convert into like fractions. Like fractions means we can follow the LCM method. Take the LCM value as a common denominator. Each fraction, the common denominator is divided by the denominator, and we'll get the coefficient should multiply the numerator. We'll get answer is 8 17 by 20. Okay, next, what is that? The rectangle BCDE in this figure whose perimeter is greater. Okay, now length L is equal to how much? How much given length? 2 3 by 4 centimeter. Now this is the rectangle. What is that? BCDE. BCDE. Now I am finding for rectangle. Okay, breadth B equal to how much? 5 by 7 by 6 centimeter. This one convert 2 3 by 4 centimeter is nothing but 4 2 8 plus 3 11. Already we converted 11 by 4 centimeter. Now perimeter. Perimeter is equal to, what is the formula? 2 into L plus B. Already before problem we done. Okay, 2 into L plus B. 2 into L plus B means 2 into L value means how much? 11 by 4 plus 7 by 6 is equal to 2 into, again there is no like fractions, that's why should apply cross multiplication. 11 into 6 plus 4 into 7 by 4 into 6. 2 into 66 plus 28 by 24 is equal to 66 plus 28, how much? 8 and 6 is 14, 6 and 2 is 8, means 94 by 24 into 2. 94 by 24 into 2. Okay, just I am writing here. Is equal to 2 into 94 by 24. Okay, 94 and 24 is possible cancellation first. 2 1 jar, 2 12 jar. Okay, 2 1 jar, 2 12 jar. And 94 and 12. 94 and 12. 12 table is there 94. Just 12 8 jar, 96. Not possible. Take with 2 table. 2 6 jar, 2 4 jar 8, and 2 7 jar means 47 by 6. 47 by 6 centimeter. 47 by 6 centimeter. Otherwise, convert 6 7 jar 42 centimeter. 6 7 jar 42 plus 5 means 7. This is the perimeter of rectangle. Perimeter of rectangle, and this is the perimeter of triangle. This is the perimeter of rectangle, and this is the perimeter of triangle. Okay students, see here given one triangle and rectangle. In that, just we have to take the measurements, and just we are applying the formula. The perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus B. Then in L plus I am writing 11 by 4 means this is the length and this is the breadth. Then we have to apply the method 11 6 jar 66 and 4 7 jar 28. After we'll get the cancellation, we'll get answer is 47 by 6. 47 by 6 is the improper fraction. That's why again we have to convert into mixed fraction. Okay, thank you students. Today we'll discuss some problems. Next class we'll continue remaining topics. Thank you.